So we are going to be using 3 glasses, oil, water, and food coloring. So first we're going to grab our oil and pour it into our 3 glasses. And then we're going to get our water and pour a little bit into each glass. Now you can see that the water is at the bottom and the oil is at the top. And next we get our food coloring. I'm going to use red for the first and second glass, so I'm going to put a few drops in each. And I'm going to be using the color blue for my third glass. Next, I'm going to be adding a second color to each glass. I chose the color yellow, and let's see what color it changes to. And for my second glass, I'm going to be adding a few drops of blue to see what color it changes to. And for my third glass, I'm going to be adding the color yellow. So I made 3 new colors. Can you tell me which ones they are? I hope you have fun mixing your own colors at home.